pick up where the last one left off, this could almost be a series unto itself. Boys, the scent of Mont Blanc. Still no assigned author for Lights of London. White Tiger by Louis Bossonard. Boy Reporter by Edward, or Ben Brinker's Memory by Edward Willett. The New Don Quixote. No signed author. Walk across the East River Bridge. Nice depicting. Statue of General Custer at West Point. Sketches of a Gypsy Life. Tear down here. Heron of Today, Washington Boerlino, B-O-E-R-L-I-N-O. Manhattan Athletic Club. Sketches of the New Grounds of the Manhattan Athletic Club. What do we do before smartphones? The Empress of Russia and the Clairvetch. A lot of Dick Lightheart inserts, and I know because we have a lot of the later issues, they eventually changed back to the original lithos on the front page, dealing with the modern day. There we go. Bright boy at Philadelphia Zoo. So they tried it for a month and found out that people were more interested in the more comedic or adventurous type covers, and then switched. Henry Ward Beecher's birthday speech with a depiction of him. And there we have it, folks.